It's rare for anyone to be able to describe a near-death experience. Let me say first what did not happen. There was nothing supernatural about it. No tunnel of light, no feeling of rising out of my body. In fact, I have rarely felt so strongly connected to my body. My body was dying, and it was taking me with it.